Alright guys, so I already went ahead and primered my eyes, and this one goes out to Kim Moreno. She wanted to know what I use to prime my eyes. There's three different primers I use, depending on what colors I'm going to be using. So, this one can be used for all types, like either if you're going for a natural color or a bold color. But this one is the Painterly Pot by MAC. It's already like... Oh, there you go. Here's the name. It's right there. It says MAC. Sorry, the light's all over the place. But I've been using this one for about a year already, and it's still really good. I still have a lot of product. This will last me for another 3-4 months, if anything. Then I have to go buy a new one. But it's not that bad. Oh my god, there's a bird right here at my window. Did you guys hear him? Crazy, huh? So I use that one, the Painterly Pot, and then I use this one as well. It's the eyeshadow base by NYX. And this one's been like a color, cream color, more neutral color. And then I have the other one, the same, it's an eyeshadow base as well, but this one's in like a creamy white. Sorry, guys. So, those are the ones I use. Alright, so now with the regular fluffy brush, I'm gonna go into my Morphe palette, my little palette, and I am going to get this creamy color right here, and I'm just going to put it right on my brow bone, just kind of to highlight it, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that to my brow bone. I'm actually today using my natural, the outside light, which I think looks really pretty outside. So I'm excited. I have a couple things I gotta do today. My brother's out here from California. Well, he was in Texas, but he came out here. So I'm really happy that he's out here. I have a little bit more family here, besides my dad. And I gotta go and buy him some stuff. Clothes for work, because he got here Sunday. And he started work right away. Started working with my dad and doing roofing, so it's pretty hot outside when it comes to being on roofs, so he needs me to go and buy him some shorts, some muscle shirts and stuff like that. Alright, so I'm gonna go back into the same palette, and I'm gonna go in with my Morphe M511. It's a little fluffy brush, if you guys want to see really quick. Really fluffy. Yes, I need to clean it out. I'm so sorry. But you know me. So I'm going to go back into my Morphe little palette, and I'm going to pick up this burgundy color right here. I'm actually doing this look for Summer Mitchell. She wanted me to do a bold burgundy and blue color, I believe, if I'm correct. Give me a second. Actually, I'm going to check to see. Yes, it was. So it is going to be a burgundy and blue. I knew it was. I just don't know why I questioned myself. So I want to go ahead and place a little bit of the product. Now, right below where I started applying that cream color, I'm going to go ahead and place this burgundy. And remember, the farther away you hold your brush handle, like the tip, the easier it is to maneuver and hold and not place too much product. And the lighter your brush is, so when you apply it, it's not so harsh. And then just little by little, you pick up product. You don't have to pick up so much, because remember, it's easier to clean up when it's less product than it is to when it is than when it is. When you have picked up a lot of product. I'm sorry guys, I'm just like all stumbling everywhere. And it's all about blending. Don't worry about the lid. You're obviously going to be placing the blue on there. So I'm going with the burgundy on the upper part of my lid. because it's a lot lighter than the blue, and I'd rather have the blue on my lid because it's a darker color. And you can either go without placing eyeliner, or you can place eyeliner however you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and do the same to the other eye, and I will be right back. Okay, so now that I have both eyes done, as you guys can tell, I have the tape on, so I can get a precise cut or a precise line, however you want to see it. All right, so for the blue, I'm going to go into this Ulta palette. I really, really like this one. It has some really, really pretty colors. So I'm going to go in with this dark blue right here. What's more like a navy royal blue. So I'm going to go in with this e.l.f. Eye Sea Brush. Very fluffy. And I'm just going to pick up some powder. Or product. Powder? Why am I saying? Anyways. And I'm just going to pat it on. I'm not going to swipe it on. I'm just going to pat it on. Always remember to dust off or to tap your brushes before applying your product, because you don't want to get too much excess product or too much all over the place. The same thing to this side. So anyways, I've been so busy, guys. I know it's been like 3 weeks. Since the last time I uploaded, I just been so busy. My boyfriend is out of town. He works out of town all the time. You know, that's what he does in his job. He delivers for like Sears, IKEA, and all that good stuff. So appliances, all that stuff. So he's out of town all the, you know, Monday through Friday. So it's only me and the girls. But now that the girls are out of school on Tuesday, I have to find something for them to do. Because we don't want to have them home all summer long, not doing anything. We want them to be productive, so. Actually, Wednesday, we have a boxing appointment, a boxing class, so who knows? All right, so now I'm going to get my fluffy brush by, I just got a message from my boyfriend. Ain't that something? Hold on, guys. Let's see. Let me see what he wants. What the heck? Anyways, he's weird. He sends me like the weirdest things ever. So, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get my fluffy brush, and I might just pick up a little bit of product, a little bit of the blue right here, and just very, very lightly, and then just blend it with the burgundy. And I'm going to do that to both eyes. I'm going to go ahead and do that. Just continue blending. And then I'm going to do that to the other eye. And then I'll be right back. Alright. I'm just applying my eyeliner. And this one is by Ico. It's Ico London. It's a skinny liquid eyeliner in black. And look at that fine tip. I love this one. I actually had to buy a new one because this is my second one already, and it's like almost out. Girls, the best thing about using a line tape on to get the precise lines when it comes to anything is that you can use it as well to do your eyeliner, and you'll always get that perfect wing liner. Because it's straight, you know? So I'm gonna go ahead and finish. you do that. It'll look all crazy and smudgy or whatever. But remember, you're smudging up the tape, so it really does not matter. I keep on looking over here. I don't know why. It's like a weird thing. I always look away from the camera. I don't know what it is. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Let me go ahead and remove the tape. Look at that. Always, always a straight line. Look at that. And today I decided to do a very thick liner only because I'm going with a very bold look. As you can tell, you can barely see the eyeliner, but I love this look. And I don't think you should really ever go without having a nice liner. So, whether it's a small wing, dramatic wing, or anything. So, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and beat my face, and then I will be right back to show you guys the final look. Sounds good? Sounds good. Alright guys, so I went ahead and added some eyeliner, and I obviously have my powders on. I'm baking right now. So I'm going to go ahead and do my waterline and everything. Well, I already added my eyeliner. It's from Precision's Formula. It's the shimmer strips in the color purple. Sorry guys, it's like FedEx. Maybe for me. But anyways, I'm going to go back into the Morphe palette. And I'm going to go back into that burgundy purple. Or burgundy color. Purple, oh my god. And add it to the bottom of my waterlines. Alright. So I'm using this e.l.f. Professional Eye Crease Brush. I can't even speak. Just going to pick some powder. Oh my god, why do I keep on saying powder? Just going to pick up some product. And use it right underneath my eyeliner. Who knows? I don't know if it's mine. They're still out there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the same thing to the other eye. And I will be right back. I feel special right now. I don't even know where to push. But I'll be back. Alright, so now I'm going to go ahead and work on my inner corners. If a lot of you guys have... Well, if you guys been with me for a while, you guys know that I am all about this Bisou Highlighter Iluminador. This is my second one in like a year. So the good thing is that I still have one more before I run out. So I'm going to go ahead and pick it up with another cut crease brush by e.l.f. Of course, a different one because I don't mix my highlight with my eyeshadows. And I'm just going to go ahead and add it to my inner corners. We're going to go ahead and add that little pop. Let me lower down the music before YouTube doesn't allow me to do this video. So I'm going to go ahead and do that to the other eye, and I will be right back. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and pop up some matte pop on my... Okay, there's an issue with me today. I can't even speak, I can't say anything right, so please, please don't judge me. I think it's just one of those days. It's Friday, my boyfriend's coming home, I am so happy, I'm just like... Oh. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and pop on some Ardell lashes. These are the wispies, and I'm going to go ahead and pop them on. I'm going to take off the rest of this baking powder. And by the way, if you guys want to know, I'm using the Airspun Loose Powder. And this one is in the color Naturally Natural. So, yeah. Anyways, let me go ahead and pop these babies on and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so this is the final look. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making this video because it's actually a look that I really, really like. Well, actually, I don't even like it. I love this look. So I'm excited to actually do my errands today in this look. So really quick, if you guys want to know what color lipstick or what lippy I used the NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipstick in the color Confident. And it's right here. I just got it on Wednesday at Ulta. So I believe it was like $6.99 if I'm correct. But I want to say I love it. I also got the... this other color, French Made, as well by NYX Lingerie. So yeah, I really like it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, if you did like it, give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. It's okay, the world's not gonna end, I promise you that. Don't forget to subscribe. It's that red word in the bottom that's red. It's free to you and free for me and free for everybody. Leave a comment if you don't, if you have any requests or anything. Go ahead, if you watched this whole video, leave me some purple hearts down at the bottom and let me know you were here. I love you guys so much. I hope you guys have a really great weekend. This video is going up on Friday. It's today, Friday. I did it today, yes, and I'm putting it up. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, I love you guys so much. Los quiero mucho. Have a great weekend. I know I'm very hyper. My boyfriend's coming home. I'm happy. Hope you're happy. I will see you guys soon. Bye.